Wisconsin state parks are easing their safer at home restrictions. They will return to normal operating hours from 6 a.m. to 11 p.m. at night. They will no longer be closed on Wednesdays for cleaning. A limited number of park restrooms will be open. You can purchase seasonal passes for the parks online.
And Farm Wisconsin Discovery.